the last 8 years trying to provide optimal care for our patients. We started down the road of not trying to look at just the individual visit, but trying to look at population health. Our goal was to kind of first figure out who was actually our patient that we should be taking care of long-term-wise and looking for improving preventative health.
Having the PHM dashboard allows me to really navigate through all of my assigned patients.
We can actually reach out to those patients and say, hey, we want you to come back. You had high blood pressure, you know. Your blood pressure was high at that visit. We want to recheck. We want to do a better job. We're utilizing, you know, Messenger. I can send campaigns out to patients. I can send text messages. I can also go ahead and use Hilo. A lot of people are starting to use the app. I actually love the app. You know, we had a patient that was up in Hawaii and he got really sick and he was able to show all his medical record out there, all his blood work, all his consult notes. But when we started seeing the results, it's when we started, you know, really becoming passionate about the program.
And we've gotten, it's like 550 patients came into our ER or used the hospital this year. So without this in place, with the CPC Plus and dashboard, those are patients we wouldn't otherwise have contact with. And it's made a huge difference in every single one of those lives to get that follow-up care.
We allocate an hour on Wednesdays to review processes, workflows, to work on the EHR. How can we add this to make things easier?
Providers have expressed that they are having the follow-up notes right there. They're having everything that they need at their fingertips once patients are coming in. So we are actually seeing, I would say, a more holistic approach to patient care because we're able to really keep our finger on the pulse on everything that's happening within that patient's life and what is going on with their health.
When I think about that, when I think about the fact that just the simple call to remind you to come get checked out, to have a doctor maybe remind you, hey, like, think about the stress, think about the other factors in your life. Yeah, because you'll absolutely just continue living with those factors and nobody's telling you, try to consider other things with your health.